Good morning, Earth. It is December 31st. That means it is the Secret Project Day. Welcome to the 2007-8 Nerdfighter Project for Awesome. For those of you that don't know what that means, let me go through it word by word. Nerdfighter, a nerdfighter, as my friend the Earth is so fond of saying, is on the inside instead of bones and organs and stuff, actually made of awesome. Now, we know that these nerd fighters are made of awesome because they do awesome things. Power. The nerd fighters wield great power because they are many and they work together to do things like this project. The project is to take over YouTube. We're taking over YouTube by having this image as the thumbnail for hundreds of videos. Lots of people are involved. Oh, I'm gesturing far too much.
I must be very excited.
So, that's the project for taking over YouTube, and it's a project for awesome. Because every person that is making a video in the Nerdfighter Project for Awesome is promoting a charity of their choice that they believe reduces the amount of suck in the world. Now, people who know me will assume that I will probably be advocating for some kind of tennis ball civil rights, human rights, tennis ball amnesty kind of thing, because that is what I do for my day job. So one would think Coalition Against Tennis Ball Bombs, Stop Gasoline Tennis Balls Now, maybe, Tennis Ball Mutual Aid, or Tennis Balls Without Borders. Not about UNHCR for tennis balls. I believe very strongly in all of those things being able to make the world a better place. That's not what I'm going to talk about today. No, today we talk about corporations. Can there ever be too much corp on YouTube? I believe that these business structures, persons in general, is a very strange thing. Basically, we created these corporations to be useful to us. We've selectively chartered them to exist. So, as persons, they are in a way an extension of us. So, because we created them, we have a responsibility to every species on Earth to take care of them. Unfortunately, we are often not able to do that. Every year, corporations gain more legal rights, like recognition as a person, under the U.S. Constitution's 14th Amendment, granted by the U.S. Supreme Court in 1886. What was the U.S. Supreme Court thinking? Corporations are persons? They keep growing more powerful than the humans that created them, which is why my cause for the Nerdfighter Power Project for Awesome is corporate power control. This is not anti-business. I can understand it's kind of, it's a difficult thought. I know you think I'm talking crazy talk. That's what people thought back in 1810 when the abolitionists spoke of ending the legal fiction that said it was okay for Negroes to be the property of a white man. If a white man had enough money, he had the economic freedom and the constitutional right to buy another person. The 13th, 14th, and 15th Amendments to the U.S. Constitution changed that legal fiction, as we can do with corporate personhood, another legal fiction. So why do we let this democracy-damaging antiquity of the robber baron era exist? Because like slavery, money is involved. And like plantation owners, corporations have most of the money. But we have the vote, and with that, we can change the U.S. Constitution and reel in corporate power. And now, what I'll ask you to do is to comment a lot on this video and other videos with the Nerdfighter Power Project for Awesome thumbnail. The more comments we get, the more ratings we get, the more favorites we get, and every single video that has Nerdfighter Power Project for Awesome thumbnail, the better. I'm very excited about this. Thank you so much, everyone who's participating. You guys all really rock. Thank you so much. From G-Day Man Productions and from me. Remember, send money to the organization scrolling by. Thank you.